President Muhammadu Buhari has called on local and federal authorities to provide assistance to victims of the fire incident in Oba Market in Benin, Edo State. The president, in a letter signed by the senior special assistant to the president of media and publicity, Garba Shehu, said, and I quote, "Our thoughts and prayers are with those who lost their shops and wares." The president also directed an investigation into the cause of the inferno in order to avoid the horrific situation in the future, while condoling with all those that were affected.